roughly 5 minutes and 16 seconds since the patient has been treated. The patient is reacting relatively normal.